This research facility has been around for a long time, and the decision was made to transfer it to Manhattan, Kansas, which is a controversy in and of itself, and which probably should not happen. But apart from whether this facility is kept or moved, Plum Island should be preserved. Very simply, Plum Island should not be sold to the highest bidder, which is what the law right now requires. Outrageously and unacceptably, right now, this pristine, precious piece of habitat and ecological treasure would be sold to the highest bidder for development, housing, any use, because that's what the law requires. It's not optional or discretionary. The law requires it. It should be